Look at another video. This video we are streaming, as you can tell, and we are gonna just be straight up grinding for conquest. So as you can see, this is my team. It's not the best team in the world, but I hate these menus. So this is kind of our pitching rotation. It's kind of ass, but it's whatever. This is where it comes special. We got 91 Andrew Miller in here, so like yeah. Need to get some. Holes, like three more holes, I think, with Chad Qual, so yeah. And we have Jason Mott and Ken Giles. But I think I'm gonna put him in for Trevor Rosenthal because I need probably those missions. What card is this? Ah, shoot. It's glitchy, of course. Neesmith, okay. We have Gary Sanchez. First baseman is Justin Smoke. And Robbie, Javier Baez, Chase. If you guys are starting your Diamond Dynasty team, I highly recommend this card. Look at his power. Like, honestly, I really don't mind his contact because that kid's just straight up a beast. So at third base, we really don't got anybody. At left field, we have Ryan Rayburn. He's playing third base right now because he can play third base. We have Babe Ruth in the bench. Look at that, 125 discipline. We have Tommy Pham and Lorenzo Cain. And Larry Doby, and Ken Griffey on our bench. So that's basically about it for our squad. I'm right now in regular season 394, but I made it to All-Star. But right now I'm trying to grind some conquest. As you can see, we have 117 territories, with over 120 million fans. So right now we are just trying to conquer these territories right here. So let's play some stronghold games for you guys, I guess. I'll play you a stronghold game, guys. It's a Hall of Fame difficulty, so you can tell it's hard. So I think one of my missions is to get one home run with Ryan Rayburn, so I'm going to go for that one. As you can see, this is my lineup right here. So yeah, let's get into the game. We're playing the San Diego Padres. It's not the best team in the world. Oh, I'm pitching Bob Gibson. I need to get strikeouts with him. I need to get rookie strikeouts, so that's going to be tough. For the best, hopefully we could conquer the San Diego Padres thing, the stronghold. So yeah, let's hope for the best, guys. Okay, so Lorenzo Cain is up. We are ready for some daytime baseball. First pitch of the at bat. Back up the middle. Base is down the middle for Lorenzo. Let's get it. We are not going to be stealing. Of course we are not going to be stealing. That would just be cheesy. I'm not about that life. See, like, what's the point of stealing when you have such a good lineup? I'm straight up. Robbie Cano is up. Stepping up now, Robinson Cano. Great chance to drive in a run here in the early going. Oh shit, my bad. It's 0-1. I heard so many pitchers in my career in the dugout talk about you're only one pitch away from getting out of a nasty situation. Okay. Strike out, double play, and he can get right back in control of this inning. Set, here comes the 1-1. This was a slider.
Come on. That's probably a double play. Yeah, that's a double play. Okay, so just Smoke is coming up. Oh, by the way, guys, I am not going to be responding to the comments at all today. So, yeah. Like, if I don't read any of your comments, that's because I'm focusing on the game. Because I really want to get these good cards. I want to finish Conquest, like, maybe by tomorrow. Tomorrow, I'm going to be streaming, like, while I'm finishing Conquest. So yeah, that's gonna be pretty lit. And no one will get this. Okay, doesn't catch that. Third with two out. Oh, nice last pitch. Right now we're pitching Bob Gibson. Ah, shoot. He swung at that. Yeah, he ripped that, of course. Oh my gosh, that really sucks. Already a leadoff double? A trip on me? This could backfire. I'm not gonna lie. That's nice. Oh, that was not a bad pitch at all, actually. He just crushed that. It was an inside fastball, not a bad pitch. That was a nice pitch. Throw this curveball here to hopefully get him. Let's throw another one. Let's see how it goes. Now I'm just gonna mix him up with that fastball right there. Whew, that nice eater right there. Nasty. So somehow we got out of that inning right there with Bob Gibson with, I want to say, two strikeouts. First one was a little jam. Mom, Ryan Rayburn. Good day. I need a home run with Ryan Rayburn to finish a mission. That's going to be a beast? Nah. Oh, maybe? Doesn't have enough speed. I need Larry Doby to perform some clutch here. Is that, I got, oh, never mind. Why am I even questioning that? Also early there.
Pitch right there. He was definitely sitting fastball, wanted to turn and burn. Everything went flying. This pitcher might be on the attack with that pitch all game.
Oh, and I saw rip for Javier Baez. So yeah, I think I'm gonna try to read comments. After this game, I'm gonna try to read comments, but in this game right now, I'm not going to be reading comments at all. That's a nice little hit there. I need to put someone to run up. Let's put in. Let me get put in Chase out here. Put Chad Qualls in. Let's run up Andrew Miller's. Why not? I need to get holes with it. Chad Qualls. So yeah. That really sucks. Why not put in Andrew Miller for a while?
New pitcher to tell you about, and it's a guy drafted number 6 overall out of North Carolina in 2006. The 6'6" lefty Andrew Miller.
Andrew Miller's actually nasty in this game. I didn't real life as well. Why am I saying in this game? Honestly, he's like super nasty in everything he does. Nice catch, Rayburn. He's nasty against lefties as well. Lefties cannot touch him. I'm a inside fastball. Perfect. I'm gonna throw him a little inside two, outside two from, I mean. Not a bad pitch at all. Going with the outside slider. Sa. That's okay, that.
setting up the next pitch could be that hard slider down and away. Something breaking down and away off the plate.
Is that McGee? Yeah.
And he makes the catch for the out. In now is J.J. Ellis. Trying to make something happen with two gone in the bottom of the second. And now time is called.
Just put in Ken Giles to warm up. There. Get his confidence up a little bit. Why not?
And he's in front of a tight little slider that time. It's popped up.
Nice.
Baez moving to his left. Makes the catch, and that'll retire the shot.
Hopefully take a lead this inning. Digging hope for the best.
Again, Lorenzo Cain single to open up the ball game. First pitch on its way. Now a check swing, but he holds up in time. Ball one.
Boy, a check swing on a pitch way out of the zone. Just held up, but boy, as a pitcher, you're hoping that he swings at that one. High in the air out to center.
I thought that should have gone a little bit further. And nah. Whatever. One out with Tommy Pham coming up. Tommy Pham, hopefully he hits one of those clutches he always hits for me. That's a strike. Yeah. I don't agree with that call.
Here comes the 0-1. Off the plate, one ball, one strike.
Miss off a little bit of time. Here we go.
Sometimes that can be effective, but I think you have to be careful.
Good eye.
Especially during a day game where the ball tends to carry a lot more.
Now the 2-1 pitch will not catch the zone, ball three. On deck, the lefty Robinson Cano.
Ah. Third inning, no good at bat right now for Tommy Pham. Woo. That's a nasty pure block. I didn't think I was too late on that. I pulled that pitch. Whatever. That's even leaving Andrew Miller for a while. Just give him this any. Little pop up there.
As a play. Ready. One down. Hunter Renfro will grab a bat and hit for the pitcher here.
Thank you.
First offering to him stays upstairs. It's a ball and no strike. And he misses low with it.
In this game, the ball drops a lot more than it should. See what I mean?
Hunter Renfro. 2-2. He's laid off and the count runs full. You could pretty much book it that a fastball's coming. There's a swing and a high drive into left.
That's not gotten out.
Kane going back.
Yo, that ball carries so much.
On the warning track, he makes the catch. Ready for another chance. Jose Perella.
Andrew Miller gave me two solid ones. I can't be mad. Then another lefty. I'm actually pretty surprised. I didn't like that pitch. It wasn't my pitch. I'm betting change up right now. I said it. I didn't throw a good one. Two seamers probably coming up here. Two seamers and a slider. One of those two. Woo! I didn't like that call there. Whatever. Nah, it's way too high. This dude likes to learn high right here, so I, yeah.
No.
3-2. Where can this count? Staying alive? Getting down his energy? I popped that one up. I got under it, way too under it. I got a good timing on that pitch. It's just like, I got 200. Ah, why? Bruh. Of course, bro. Of course he gets me out there on that. So retarded. If I would have gotten a little bit, I mean, I could have been a dinger. Or either a dinger or like a line drive in the gap. Are you Dobie with a base hit? Come on, Javier. Get one of those clutch. I'm sitting on this high fastball right here, I'm telling you. I'm sitting on this high fastball. Threw me a low one? Pretty surprised. I'm gonna follow up with a changeup or a slider. Don't know. He hasn't been utilizing his slider that much. But he did there. Got the run is third. Gary Sanchez has a great RBI opportunity. Is he gonna give me a high fastball here? Give me a high fastball, he made a mistake. Ah! He gave me it. I was ready for it. I just got early. I was too anxious for that pitch. Good eye. Gary, I need a hit from you. Woo! Clutch! That's nice. Just on that Mike Piazza card. I have a feeling this pitch is coming here. Probably is coming. Wow. Give me a low. I don't like that. Gosh, I didn't even swing. I didn't even press X. Now the one and one pitch. Oh, right back. Whatever, we scored one run. It's not bad at all. Ken Giles is gonna have to close it out. I'm gonna have to get the good part of their order as well. Hurry up! Nice! What a throw. That was a bad pitch. Didn't call you? Wow. Did swing at that one though. Catch. I really dominated that game. Andrew Miller with the win. Not bad. Give me Josh Reddick there or Hunter Pence. Give me Alex Bregman. I swear, I hate my life. I actually hate my life. Hunter Pence? No, bro, of course. Ooh, that Dodger, I just realized that could come in so clutch. That Dodger one might have come in so clutch. There any Dodgers here? Dodgers. No Dodgers? Where the Dodgers be at? Oh my. Guerra. Not that interested in this. Well, I didn't conquer Dodgers territory. Conquered it. Did it come in the program? Did it not? Oh, there we go. Let's get it. I have a lot of tickets. Let me check my tickets. I wanna get those counties around. It's still until shortly. Okay guys, so we're gonna keep on grinding out conquest like we always do. Okay. After like one more game of conquest, I think I'll grind out some ranked season Z games. I basically wiped out the Padres, like, entirely. Conquer that stronghold right there. I'm not conquering those strongholds because they're not going to really attack back on me, so I'm just going to keep it there until the end for some exciting gameplay. That's going to be a long stream. Oh my gosh. I have to go down here. Hopefully I put in my cards right. Next time I'm starting up there. This time I'm gonna go for the bottom half. Like, I'm gonna go into Texas territory. You know?
have to leave a path for the next one, though. That's the thing. So, like, I can give it a good path there. See? Oh, it barely took out, so that's good. That's probably the strongest one there was for Arizona. Arizona was probably the biggest threat to me. Now it's no longer. Yeah, but Pona. I only have 4 strongholds right now because I'm like. I think this is kind of boring for you guys, so let me just finish this real quick. Yeah, and I'm gonna play ranked season games. I really want to do a better route right now, but I'm not. Actually, you know what we could do? Let me see my inventory, my souvenirs. Oh shit. Where the Dodgers be at? It's not going for too much, but I'll so play solo. Okay, there we go. This is gonna be the last game for the stream, honestly, because I'm gonna check how the stream is doing right now. Let me check. Okay, guys, we're back. Scream is doing pretty good. We're just waiting for this right now.
Digging in now, Delino to shield. He will lead this one off today.
I don't like how those 7 pitches are, to be honest.
Chopped toward the second baseman. There's Cano and a good throw.
Has to make a quick play there.
At the plate, Jonathan Villar. And speed's the name of the game with him. Despite being a bronze tier player, he can be an absolute terror on the base path.
Please, the game goes well for the stream, you know. We don't want to lose in front of you guys. Okay. Got him off balance with a slider, I guess.
Sports to third. there to take it is Rayburn.
What a play, Rayburn. What a play. Shout out to this guy. What is his account name? Trob2051. Go friend him. Awesome dude, even though I don't know who he is. Whatever.
And this one's nowhere close as that bounces to the plate for ball one. Cruz is one of the few true superstar hitters in the game. You're no doubt aware of it, but it doesn't matter who he's facing. He's a major league threat to hit the ball hard somewhere just about every time he steps into the box.
Yeah, one of the best hitters, and truly blessed by the gods, but I don't think people realize the amount of time...
I'm about to throw the nastiest screwball on this dude. Bet. Great hitters in our sport. Oh my... Yeah. Don Sutton actually pitches a pretty good inning. I'm not gonna lie. Pitched a pretty good ass inning. Okay. Yeah, John Corbin has his main pitch is slider, so like, yeah, but he's probably not gonna utilize it. Nope, I'm wrong by that. He's definitely gonna utilize it. He has a slider, two seamer, four seamer, and a changeup. It's not very complex. Got a little bit early on that pitch. Did not think it was. I was out early. I was just early on that pitch. I thought I got good timing on that pitch there. I'm expecting a change or a slider right now. Yeah, I was sitting on that pitch. Definitely would have gone good.
Riding into the box.
Come on, Tommy.
Right fielder, Tommy.
I'm gonna quit.
He
thinks I'm gonna steal. I don't steal on ring seasons. Trust me.
Now the 1-0. High in the air and
is that gonna fall? Gonna fall?
The shield's coming on.
Oh, no.
He gets there. Whatever. Makes the play for the first down.
Robbie Cano is up.
Robbie Cano now. Swings for him in this one with a runner still at first and one gone. First offering on its way.
God damn, bro, why you wanna hit Robbie? What has Robbie done to you? Oh my gosh, bro. Stop the violence.
Give his guys an early lead if he can come through here. Hold high in the air out to left field. Half is there.
I popped that up. That sucks. Two outs, runners first time second. We can score right here.
Settling in now, Ryan Rayburn playing in the form of his breakout series.
Okay, so hopefully we can get a hit here.
Yes, and that's what you call establishing the inside part of the plate. It's strike one. Fastball called for strike two. Oh, this one
I popped that pitch up. God damn. Fuck myself. Such a bad hitter in this game.
So here's the cleanup hitter, Trevor Story. He'll look to get something going.
Need to get some strikeouts. I've never gone one with Don Sutton. He's just not my favorite pitcher. Probably gonna face him.
That a lot of pitching coaches and managers really appreciate, and that he rarely issues the free pass. He's a strike thrower.
Yeah, Matty D, and I think every pitching coach and every manager loves to have a guy like this on his staff.
He gave up that hit. What? Oh my gosh, I hate my life.
He's a pitch to
I should hate
guy,
this game.
And that's one of the keys why he's been able to be such a good pitcher.
Let me kill myself now.
And he'll make it in safely.
Fuck!
The second with a leadoff triple. Into the box now.
Expecting that shit.
As he'll get his first opportunity in this one. Strike one to start the at-bat. Ready with the 0-2. This is on the ground over to first. Smoke takes it in. And they'll just tag him out along the first base line. And he will make it back in there. He's safe at third. And that will bring in the Pittsburgh area native Ian Happ. From the stretch, here's the pitch. And he popped him
up. That's cutty.
Sutton is there for it. Two down. Here's David Freeze to stand in. Runner in scoring position with Cesaro.
How do you not swing at that pitch? America, explain this game. If I get it out of this inning, I'm actually a god. How? If you resist this pitch here, you're actually a god. Oh shoot, that's actually a bad pitch. That's Caddy! That's what I'm talking about.
Now in the box, Larry Doby. He'll get to take his first cuts here.
Come on, Larry.
Pitch of the at-bat on its way. High in the air and
dripping. I'll pop that pitch up all day.
Shields coming on. He's got it one away. Now with the play, Javier Baez. And while he's a silver caliber player, he's got an excellent contact attribute. He can really put the bat on the ball. This is hit high in the air.
Bro, everything is a problem in this game. I don't get this shit.
Two gone.
He's taking advantage of a pop situation.
He's a gold player who adds a potent power back to this lineup. And that changeup makes him jump, a swing and a miss.
Really, I hate this game.
There. Very well executed. It looks like it just sort of dies when it gets close to the plate.
And it's 0-2 to Sanchez. Set to deliver on nothing in two. Here it comes.
How did I pick a pop? I don't even know what language I'm speaking in right now. How did I pop that up?
And that'll end the
I don't get this game. Totally.
Now batting, David Freed. 7-8-9, bottom of the order set to go here in the third. Breaking ball in for a strike. The wind up and the 0-1. Hit on the ground out to short. There's Baez. Throw to first in time, and the leadoff man is gone to start.
One out in this game.
So coming to the plate,
I love my life. God damn. This sucks.
2-0. Third inning, no score to this.
Might have to throw him a low slider. An outside of a sinker. It's not a bad pitch. Oh, but I left that pitch hanging. He didn't hit a home run or anything. I left that pitch. Kinda pissed. Because I did not think I missed it by that much. I think that's a little bit exaggerating.
Ready with the first pitch, here it comes. Takes a fastball on the inside corner. Now here's the pitch. And this will be fouled away.
Let me mess with him. I throw him a screwball, right? Why not? Like, honestly. He actually made contact. Oh my gosh. Round of applause for this dude. Again, Traub. 2-0-5-1, like, shout out to this dude. This is a man.
He makes the catch. What a play on the run to end.
Still 1-1. It's just a Toronto Raptors. I'm
standing in. Don Sutton. He'll start things out here in a tie ball game.
That was not a bad hit at all, I'm gonna be honest. For a pitcher. Oh shoot, I didn't even mean to slide head first. For a pitcher, I got under that one completely. I did not think I got that under it. Got a good changeup? That seemed a little bit too fast for a changeup. I don't know. I got way too under that pitch. I think he's gonna throw me like a slider or something. No, he didn't. Wow, I actually got really lucky there. Tommy Pham! Best batter in the United States of America. Oh, fuck. I did not mean to do that. Tommy Pham!
Oh, that ball is out of here. That ball is out of here. Let's get it. Tommy Pham with that two-run home run for you guys. Let's get it. Ah, chase that one. That was a nice slider. I should never have swung at that pitch. What did I pop that pitch up?
Justin Smoke flied out in his first at bat, so maybe an 0 for 1 so far. This one's down to third.
Okay, water.
On to Encarnacion at first, and that ends.
Don Sutton is not pitching that bad at all right now. He's actually pitching pretty well. This is not bad at all, I'm gonna be honest. If you know how to pitch with Don Sutton, he's actually not that bad. If you utilize his pitches really well, he could be a straight up beast in this game. Problem with him is if you leave a pitch hanging, the opposition will make you pay. Like, honestly.
Get the boys back swinging the bats again with a chance to capitalize and even extend this current.
I want to throw that one a little bit low, but whatever. Oh, that's a nice one.
Now a swing and a ball chopped foul right at home plate.
I'm going to throw this pitch right here. I mislocate this one. Oh, that's a good pitch. That's honestly. Why is the right fielder going for that ball? That should be a ball that the first baseman goes for. God damn. Ah, shoot.
Let's see if he can catch something on the barrel. The count now is 2-2.
You won't be expecting this pitch.
That softly hits
a little pop up there.
Cano has a play, looks it into his glove, and there's one.
Let's get it.
Ready for another chance. Jonathan Villar, 0 for 1 for him here in this one. Swing and a miss. Couldn't time the screwball. One strike to count.
You might see a change of game plan right here from the pitcher and catcher. They have to find a way to get these guys off that early count heater. Look for a little bit of change of
pace. Oh, shoot. I got on my two at least. I probably expected a fastball, to be honest. I kind of leave this pitch. Ooh.
On the fastball. Couldn't pull the trigger, and there are two away.
How about it?
Right infield in the overshift here. Now the pitch. And he swings on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. The wind up and the 0-1. Hits it.
Oh my gosh.
Deep out to center field.
That's not out of here though.
To the track, but he has no chance to make the play. It's off the wall. Cruz takes the turn at third. He wants it all.
Oh my gosh. That is honestly unlucky. Like, that's what I hate about this game. Bro, honestly, that's not BS.
Edwin Encarnacion now. He's 0 for 1 after grounding out in his only trip to the plate so far. 0-1 count and the pitch.
Ah, shit.
Now he gets on top of one here and chops it foul right at home plate. Here's a little chopper up the middle, reined in.
Is he actually? Oh, I thought he was going to get safe on that. I was about to say, like, what?
Digging in for his second at bat.
Come on, Ryan.
He'll lead things off here in this one-run contest.
I'm sitting on this high fastball right here. I was sitting on that pitch. Oh my gosh. Butter. Whatever. I got some time to relax.
I think that pitch just locked him up a bit. But lucky for him, it was just a little out of the zone.
Still hanging with him. Another good swing to keep it going. even at two balls and two strikes, here's the pitch.
And the 3-2
just missed the inside corner.
You can certainly tell at bats like this one frustrate the heck out of a pitcher. But you got
him. Let's go Ryan Rayburn with that home run. Eschetti, that finishes my thing. The Ryan Rayburn one is done, baby. Let's get it. That's a dinger right there. Sitting on that pitch as well. It's nice. And Larry Doby with the bases. God damn.
Make him one for two in this one. He'll get it into second. And they've got the runner hung up between first and second. Not in time.
Let's get it.
Stepping into the box. Javier Baez. So far, 0 for 1 with a flyout. First pitch of the at bat. High in the air and drifting out to shallow center. To Shields. Comes on now and he has it one down. And the runner, not tagging, will retreat to second base. Driving in once again, Gary Sanchez. His last at-bat didn't go his way as he popped out in foul territory.
Yes, my first two runs were
on its way to a home run. Yanked on the ground down the line. But this will wind up a foul ball.
Let's get it. Get it.
This is a huge at bat right here. He wants to get this guy and have the pitcher lead off next to him without question.
Two and two.
Two balls and two strikes. Now another 2-2. Hot shot.
Ooh.
And Freeze won't get a glove on this one. It's a fair ball. Oh, and he has some trouble with it.
Eschetti, double for Gary Sanchez. 4-1 this game is.
So here now is the pitcher, Don Sutton. He got on top of one and was a ground out victim last time. Swing and missed that time. It's 0-1.
Come on.
0-1, here it comes.
I popped up on that pitch. It's kind of BS.
VR is there. He's got it and there are two down now.
Lorenzo Cain is up now.
First pitch coming, here it is. There's a drive out to left.
Oh baby. That's gonna be a triple for Lorenzo.
And they'll add one more to the lead. It's now a 5-1 ball game. Oh, and the throw back in is a wild one.
I could have gone home there, but whatever. What a rip for Lorenzo. That's how fast loss can be, I'm telling you. If I was sitting on that slider right there, oh my gosh. Oh, baby. Tommy found with that rip. I wouldn't be surprised if this is quit. He's quitting. For sure. Not gonna be surprised at all. He's quit. Let's get it. Shout out to Chubb 2051. Let's get it. Let's get it. Let me get it. I got up against a sprint training. Let's get it. Give me that. Again. Oh, no. I don't need it. I would say, give me that Henderson Alvarez, maybe. Randall Delgado. Abraham Almonte. All-American ballpark, yeah. I did not get anything I wanted there. I'm going to check some. I finished the. The Ryan Rayburn. Finish that one. Let's get it. Ryan Rayburn. Program completed. This won't be a battle card to get. to be honest. Changed way too many left fielders. Well, I need to check that Chad Qualls one as well. Did that count? Yeah, that counted as a hold, so. Yeah. How long has this stream been up for, honestly? Let's check something real quick. Programs. I think. Griffey was a left fielder, right? No. Let me see this. Or Adobe. I guess I don't get anything for that one. I really can't get. I don't unlock until 15%. Wow. Thousand of these, god damn, I need 10 of those, so like that's gonna be hard. That is hard to be honest. There's a fielder, that's a lot of amount. I don't even have a fielder, wow. I'll just give you 10. Conquest. Nothing. I'm gonna check how much those streams went up for. Let me just check real quick. Yeah, guys, I think that's gonna be the end of the stream. So, hope you guys enjoyed. Just a wrap up of the stream. We played, I think, one or two conquest games, and we like have done all of this. So I'm proud of this. I will be making a stream tomorrow, hopefully finishing conquest, but I'm not sure. So, and also we played a ranked seasons game where we made that guy rage quit one, and we were winning 6-1, so that's not bad at all. So that's basically it for the first stream. Hope you guys had a good one. I'll see you guys in the next stream, which will be hopefully tomorrow. We'll see. So yeah, guys, peace.